And here we go.
Shovel.
So this is it, Tiki, the final of the 10K Karate Clash. £10,000 at stake. Jordan Thomas versus Joe Kellaway. And they've earned the right to be there after such a tough tournament.
Yeah, they're both earned the right to be there. And no prisoners are going to be taken in this final, although they're both teammates. Heaven and hell, same place. What I keep saying, one's going to be in heaven with 10 grand and one's going to be not in hell, but disappointed.
I know what you're saying. It is. You've worked so hard to get here. It's a tough tournament. 32 elite athletes. One evening's work, and you get to this point and you can see it so clearly as well, Tiki.
Yeah.
But if we look at it right through, I will say I honestly believe the two most consistent competitors have reached this final.
Yes, I'll take it. Going in now, Joe.
And he thought he scored again immediately there. And the crowd make their response known there, Tiki.
Not happy, yeah. It's a... That looked like a point.
And Joe Kellaway's grown in stature as this tournament's gone on, hasn't he?
Say, he's grown up 5 years older. You know, not in looks, but in confidence, technical ability. I mean, what you've got here is a bronze medal junior, European, fighting a world champion. You know, and it's not one-sided at the moment.
No, and we've seen Jordan Thomas grind his opponents down. And listen to the crowd here as Kellaway scores again. Fever pitch.
Two-pointer.
Here at the final of the 10K Karate Clash. One side of the auditorium going ballistic. The other side very quiet at the moment. That kick just missed by a whisker, Tiki.
Yeah, it did. Yeah. Jordan's got to pull something out of
Paul Newby was saying to Jordan Thomas there, pressure him, but calm down.
Yeah.
I think that kick, Paul Newby was saying, stay calm.
Two warnings, Joe shot now though. Oh, that was a point. Another one for Joe Kellaway. Two flags. Two red, one blue.
Well, Kellaway, as he did to Alton Brown, asking all sorts of questions of Jordan Thomas.
Yeah.
Listen to that response. It's like a football cup final here now, Tiki. Oh. Listen to that crowd. They're dancing in the aisles. And Kellaway is on fire, making a name for himself here tonight. As you said, the junior Europeans to the 10K Karate Clash.
Yeah. A junior bronze medalist as well. And he scored again. Beating Jordan. Jordan's got to take it to him. He cannot wait back.
And we can hardly hear ourselves think here as the crowd cannot believe what they're seeing. And Tiki, Jordan Thomas has got to turn this around quickly, surely.
Red flag. One red flag, no point given. Jordan's got to pull something out of the bag here. He needs a kick. It's no good in going for a punch. Gone for a punch, but two blue flags, he's got a point.
And Jordan pulls himself back into this final, but this is desperate times for him as Kellaway has been on fire throughout. Well, both men have, as I said, I think the right two men, when you look at the consistency, have made the final.
I think Joe has been the most exciting fight.
Well, he sat out his stall in that semi, didn't he? Because Alton was doing so well and didn't get a sniff in that semi-final.
Two more blue flags to Jordan.
And again, the timing and precision. Kellaway confident every time. He's got the one flag.
One red.
Jordan working his way back into this final now.
Come on!
Even the sound team getting carried away here.
Red flag.
Just the one red flag, I think. Nothing to be scored here, Tiffy. Thomas looking to force the pace now, Tiffy.
Well, Joe's got to be careful. He don't go out of area. He get another warning. He's got to hold it. I'll be turning him straight in with the gap. He's done it.
Unbelievable. This is the fairy tale story. And Jordan Thomas was on fire right the way through to the final, but Joe Kellaway pulled it out of the bag. And an incredible performance in both his semi and his final, Tiki.
7-3. Deserved it. You know, I love Jordan Thomas, and he's great for the country, but yeah, it's Joe's day.